प्रदूषण की रियल टाइम इंफॉर्मेशन के लिए आज ही SkyMet AQI ऐप डाउनलोड करें और अपनों की सेहत का रखें ख्याल।
वेलकम टू SkyMet ब्रदर, आई एम महेश पलावत। टुडे SkyMet हैज रिलीज्ड इट्स मानसून फोरकास्ट फॉर 2022 एंड वी एक्सपेक्ट दैट मानसून रेन विल बी 98% ऑफ LPA लॉन्ग पीरियड एवरेज दैट इज 880.6 mm with an error margin of plus minus 5%. On February 21st, in our initial forecast also, we have predicted normal monsoon rain. So we have retained that forecast, and now the month-wise and season-wise forecast will be shown in this presentation. We have seen last two monsoons were very good as the La Nina conditions were prevailing, but now La Nina conditions are devolving, although the transition from La Nina to neutral condition is taking some time, and by the initial period of monsoon, the La Nina will start devolving and a neutral condition will start developing. But chances of developing a full-fledged El Nino is ruled out, which may corrupt the monsoon. So monsoon seems to be normal. Initial 2 months seems to be much better in comparison to last 2 months, that is August and September. And region wise, if we see that Gujarat and Rajasthan, along with northeastern states of Manipur, Mizoram and Tripura, seems to be at risk with scanty rainfall. Monsoon rains will be below normal over these areas. And in South India, North Interior Karnataka as well as Kerala may also witness some decrease in rainfall, or you can say below normal rainfall. The wheat belt, that is Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh and Maharashtra, may witness above normal rainfall. Now we will go through the presentation. So monsoon, as I have already told, it will be 98%, that is 862.9 mm. Of long period average, which is 880.6 mm, June through September, 1st June to 30 September, with an error margin of plus minus 5%. Probability June, July, August, September is the normal rainfall seems to be 65%, above normal 10%, below normal 25% probability. Probability of drought and excess rainfall is ruled out. We do not expect drought or excess rainfall. So this is month-wise average and prediction. The average rainfall for June is 166.9 mm, whereas we expect it to be 179 mm. And July normal is 285.3 mm, and we expect 285.3 mm means 100%. And in August, normal rain is 258.2 mm, whereas we expect it to be 245.3 mm, 95% of LPA. And in September, normal rain is 172.2 mm, whereas rainfall may be around 153.3 mm, that will be deficient by 10%, 90%. So in the month of June, chances of normal rainfall are 70%, below normal 10%, and above normal 20%. In July, chances of normal rainfall will be 65%, below normal 15%, above normal 20%. So means June and July seems to be much better in comparison to August and September. So the average rainfall will be 100% of LPA, that is 285.3 mm in the month of July. In August, chances of some deficiency in rainfall seems to be creeping up, and normal rainfall is 258.2 mm, whereas the rainfall may be the 95% of LPA. And chances of normal rainfall are 60%, above normal 10%, and below normal chances are increasing, that is 30%. In the month of September, the average rainfall of LPA will be around 90%. Average rainfall is 170.2 mm, but rainfall seems to be 90% of this LPA. Here, chances of below normal are more, that is 70%. normal rainfall is just 20% and above normal chances are just 10%. So this is the monsoon forecast which we have released today, and if requires we will come out with second monsoon forecast, but we do not think that it will be required if there is some changes, if some changes in the region wise rainfall or month wise rainfall will be there, then we will come out with our second forecast in, when monsoon will be half over, and we will continue to communicate our forecast and chances of rainfall, which are how rainfall will be for next 10 to 15 days with our Facebook account, Twitter account, and videos, as well as space. We'll do the continuous space through Twitter also. That's all for now. Thank you.
मौसम से जुड़ी जानकारी और लाइव मौसम खबरों के लिए हमारे YouTube चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकॉन दबाकर हर अपडेट पर रखें नजर.